Virus detected.
Virus detectado. My dear amigos, I really, really hope that you're doing very well. I hope that you are taking care of yourself and your family. We certainly live in interesting, challenging times. For many years, scientists have been telling us that it was just a matter of time before mankind would face another pandemic. Pandemia in Spanish. Even in the sacred scriptures of the Bible, some of these pandemias were foretold with thousands of years in advance. What's going on? There are bushfires, political unrest, financial crisis, pandemics. It seems surreal. It seems as if we were in a movie. But the difference is, this is real. Real. Now, I do care about my subscribers. I care about you. And I want you all to take good care and take the necessary precautions. Today, we're going to learn about pandemias. Pandemics and viruses. It is a relevant topic. Relevante. Muy bien, amigos. Comencemos. Vamos a aprender. We're going to learn how to pronounce the word síntomas. Síntomas, which means symptoms. Síntomas. Síntomas. Inyección. Inyección. Injection. Siguiente palabra es epidemia. Epidemia. Es una epidemia. It's an epidemic. That's right. Epidemia means epidemic. Es una pandemia. It's a pandemic. When the virus has spread around the world, has become a pandemic. Contagioso. Contagious. Contagioso. Contagious. Is very contagious. Es contagioso. Es contagioso. Contagioso. Es muy contagioso. It's very contagious. Es muy contagioso. Many ships cannot dock at the time because they are in cuarentena. Quarantine. Cuarentena. Brote. Brote is the Spanish word for outbreak. Brote. Outbreak. Infección. Infection. Infección. Infection. Let's continue learning some relevant words such as infectado. Infected. This gentleman is infectado. Infectado. That means he's infected. Poor guy. I hope he feels better soon. And if for some reason you are sick, I send you all my love and positive vibes. I hope you get well soon. Now, if you're a female, you are infectada. That's infected for a female. Ella está infectada. She's infected. Enfermo o enferma. Sick. Enfermo. Poor guy. He's shaking. He's enfermo. He's muy enfermo. He's very sick. Now, airports are like the perfect place for transmission. 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 Transmission of viruses. Contraer el virus. To contract the virus. Contraer. To contract el virus. The virus. Contraer el virus. See if you can pronounce after me. Incubación. Incubation. Incubación. Incubation. Many of these words are very similar both in English and Spanish, and it is obviously because of their Latin origin. Another word which is similar is restricciones. Restrictions. Restricciones. Restricciones. Muy bien. Continuemos. Let's continue. Precaución. Precaution. Precaución. Can you say precaución? That's right. We all have to be cautious, and particularly when it comes to exposición. Exposición or exposure. Exposición. Exposición al virus. Exposition to the virus. Contacto directo. Direct contact. Contacto directo. Direct contact. We don't want to come in contacto directo. Contacto directo con el virus. Direct contact with the virus. Contenida o contenido. Controlado. It means contained. Contenido o contenida. That means contained. Let's hope la situación está contenida. The situation is contained. Emergencia, emergency. Emergencia. Emergencia, emergency. This is a crisis, and people need some aislamiento, which means isolation. Aislamiento. Casos means cases. There are many casos around the world. As you can see here, número de casos is increasing. The number of cases is increasing, unfortunately. We need a cura. We need a cure. Cura. Cura in Spanish, cure in English. Científicos trabajan en la cura. Scientists are working, looking for a cure. Aislamiento social. Social isolation. We need to have a bit of aislamiento social. Aislamiento social. Necesitamos una vacuna. We need a vaccine. Vacuna. It may take a few months, but hopefully we'll get a vacuna soon. Vacuna. Estornudo. Sneeze. This poor guy just did a estornudo. Sneeze. Dolor de cabeza. Headache. She's got a dolor de cabeza. Headache. Dolor means pain. Day of head. Headache. Oh, poor chica. She's got tos. Tos means cough. She needs to take her medication. Medicina. Tos. Tos. Fiebre. This poor dude's got fiebre. Fiva. Fiebre. Fiva. Fiebre. Symptoms. Symptoms. That's a symptom. Symptom. Muy bien, mis amigos. Click the subscribe button and the bell. In that way, you will be notified next time. Please take care of yourself. Make sure you wash your hands. Lavas tus manos. And if you are sick, I wish you that you recover soon. Maybe you can learn a bit of Spanish while you're at home. I have a lot of lessons discussing a wide range of subjects. So if you can't go to work, maybe you can study Spanish and do something productive. It's been a pleasure. I really wish you all the best. I will keep all of you in my prayers. Be strong, amigos, and I hope to see you soon. I love you all. Take care. Adios.